Hi guys, so this video that you clicked on based from the title, as you've seen, this is a rewrite of Taylor Swift's beautiful song Cardigan. I rewrote this song according to my perspective and in my experience. So this song is basically the whole concept of the song that I rewrote. It's basically about giving so much to someone and like warning this person to like not do the same mistakes, but you know, you get like betrayed on, not like betrayed on, but you know, they still went for it and they broke their heart again, even though you told them not to and you gave so much to them, you cared so much for them, but you didn't get the same like things back. So yeah, that's what the story or the song will be about. This song is very, very personal for me. It really touched my heart because it's so personal. This song, I kind of produced it. I layered, this is my first time producing it, so if it sounds horrible, let me know. I like layered my voice and did some harmonies and all that. You can hear it later. And I'm really proud of this one. I really worked hard for it. So the lyrics will be shown here and also on the description box below. So you can like, you know, so comment a heart if you relate to the song because it really, really touches my heart. So I'm not gonna speak any further and let's get on with this video.
Stairs, tarot cards, gentle unfolding heart. When you are young, you believe almost everything. Subtle hints, broken hearts, try to fix your broken parts. When you are young, you believe almost everything. Said you were my favorite. I thought you learned from the past, but you tried to chase her back. When you are young, you do all of these stupid things.
Will you come back to me?
can't say you are my favorite.